Welcome to Malayali Soul Channel. Today dated 1st October 2021, Friday. News from Indian Express, published from Thiruvananthapuram. Chowdhury takes over as Indian Air Force Chief. New Delhi, Air Chief Marshal V.R. Chowdhury took over as the Chief of the Air Staff on Thursday. The CS said enhancement of operational capability through integration of newly inducted platforms, weapons and equipment with the existing assets and dovetailing the same in concepts of operations will remain a priority area, he said after taking charges. An alumnus of NDA, Chowdhury was commissioned in December 1982 in the fighter stream of the Indian Air Force. He has flown more than 3,800 hours on flight with fighters and trainer aircraft. Chowdhury has tenanted many significant command and staff appointments. He has commanded a MiG-29 squadron, two Air Force stations and Western Air Commandant. Air Command. His staff appointments include Deputy Chief of Air Staff, Senior Air Staff Officer at Headquarters Eastern Air Command, Assistant Chief of Air Staff Operations Air Defense, Assistant Chief of Air Staff Personnel Officers, Deputy Commandant of Air Force Academy and Air Assistant Chief of the Air Staff. Since July, Chowdhury had been serving as the Indian Air Force Vice Chief. Thank you.